espresso maker where his books used to be, on the nightstand on that side of the bed. Gets me up to 5 so I can type out some trash, silence the monkey, try to clean out my head. There's a novel and a notebook and some poetry too, on top of covers on the side where he slept. Room enough for all of it and me when I crash, the floor beneath it nearly always unswept. It's not the life one dreams of, but it must be what I chose. My boudoir companionship is fiction and prose. It's really both as lovely and as lonesome as it looks, in nighttime spaces of a girl who sleeps with books. There's now another bookcase where his bureau once stood, too many pairs of shoes line the wall. It's a good sized room with no empty spaces. One would think that I don't miss him at all. It's not the life one dreams of, but it must be what I chose. My boudoir companionship is fiction and prose. It's really both as lovely and as lonesome as it looks, in nighttime spaces of a girl who sleeps with books. My boudoir companionship is fiction and prose. It's really both as lovely and as lonesome as it looks, in nighttime spaces of a girl who sleeps with